The training, which was conducted at Lugogo Vocational Training Institute, involved Kiira Motors staff at senior management level, and this was to enable them get hands-on skills and understand the dynamics involved in the job market.
If you're a supervisor and you do not, you're supervising someone welding, but you have no idea what welding really is. At the end of the day, it defeats the purpose. We felt that it is important for not just the technicians, but also the tier one and tier two managers to be exposed to these skills, to also be skilled in these areas.
Sometimes you come, you concentrate on one thing, maybe, and then other things you forget. That's why we have refresher courses. And the refresher courses, if you give us this one, it has no harm. So that they are reminded of what has passed by.
Skill certification is done by the Directorate of Industrial Training under the Ministry of Education and Sports, where different vocational schools and companies apply to have their students or workers certified. The certification is carried out to assess competence, quality and uniformity of the services and products produced by different professionals. This report was filed by Dennis Woniela for Urban Television.